you're the blog stylist that has styled today's fashion show.
Hi, I'm Lucy and I'm from the blog shinythoughts.net, and my retailer that I styled with today is New Look, and I went for three very different outfits. One that's really cool and black and white with a pop of neon, and then I went down towards a more girly floral look, and I absolutely love all of them.
Hi, I'm Bangs in a Bun, and I styled my looks today using Rafa, which I think is a really great brand for cyclists because it shows you don't really have to compromise your sense of style just because you're active.
Hi, I'm Fabienne from Fabienne Le Fleur. I use the brand Muji and Darkroom for the jewellery today. I use Muji's quite neutral colour scheme with Darkroom's quite bright, colour popping, kind of catchy necklaces. Used a little skirt to provide femininity, because even though you're cycling, you've got to add a bit of feminine touch to it.
Jen from A Little Bird Told Me, and I used vintage stockists from Camden Lock Market to style my three looks. I used quite a lot of denim, a lot of practical pieces, dressed up with pretty accessories, florals and headscarves, just to add a little bit of extra.